Welcome, prep 24/7. Let's start with our question, and the question is how to determine the service pack currently installed on SQL Server, and the answer is here. The global variable @version stores the build number of the SQL Server .exe, which is used to determine the service pack installed. To know more about this process, visit. Thanks. For more details, please visit our official website.